Hey, we're back. We're gonna go to putting this thing back together a little bit. You got one uploading now. So the phone's actually on, so y'all might hear some dinging going on. If I leave my phone off too long during the day, I'm swamped with phone calls. I went through all of that. But got the piston cleaned up. I just cleaned the piston, cleaned some of this stuff off here. That's all we did. That's it. Y'all didn't miss nothing, other than some phone calls. There, we got notifications coming. But we're gonna put it back together. We're gonna see if we can get her put back together, at least the bottom end. Maybe more. Put a little goo on y'all. We don't like leaks. These things don't run right when they got air leaks. Y'all know that. Hope everybody's having a good day. I'm not 100% sure when this will air or when it'll be on the channel. Today is Wednesday, October the 2nd or 3rd. A buddy of mine's having some heart surgery done today. So I kind of want to keep the phone on for that too, because he was supposed to go in at 11 and said it'd take several hours to do what they're going to do. And then he's supposed to let me know something, or his wife let me know something here after a while, maybe. We'll see how he's doing. No, why I wipe my fingers off. The doctor said he had a little bit of a blockage, and they're going to go in there and see how they're going to fix it. I told him I was going to call the doctor and tell him put a supercharger and some nitrous in there while he was in there and do a little port work. That way he'd have more power when he come back. He thought that was funny. I figure he gonna be alright. Lord look after him. So, ain't no reason for us to fret over it. He'll, I think he'll be all right. Can't wait to see him with some energy, though. He'll be able to outrun me for sure, because I ain't got much energy right now. I'm whooped for some reason. I am just so tired. I've already oiled everything up, so we should be able to drop this in here and it fit. Look at that. Went in there. Went in there and didn't seem to have no trouble going in. That's always a good thing. Everything fits together. Some of these crank cases are a little snug to get together, but they usually do all right. Now the bad thing is we gotta start finding the bolts. Sometimes you have to take these Even those pliers put your bolts in the holes. I talked to Brian yesterday. He sent me some pictures of some of the gaskets he's making for us. So he said he's gonna ship me some test gaskets so we can try them out and see how they do, and see how we like them. So it makes it easier for us to get these gaskets if all I have to do is call him and he sends them to me. So we're gonna get a check on them, and we'll have to thank him for doing our research for us and doing a lot of work to help us out. He's a real nice guy. He's really busy, but we all know how that is. I know how I am. I'm busy as all get out. Ain't y'all? But still like to come here and have a chat with everybody and make a video or two of putting these rascals together so y'all can see it. Nice and free. Me and Andrew have been talking about maybe doing a live feed. Y'all want us to do a live feed sometime? If you do, we got to figure out when we're going to do it. Because I want to do it when people can actually be on it. It don't do any good to do a live feed if we're the only ones on there, does it? As long as you can get awake. We got subscribers all over the world already. I know we got several different countries that I've seen people mention they're from. I know Marius watches from Norway, Mikey Yo-Yo, Scotland. There's some others I've seen. I don't remember their names just yet because I happen not to tell them a whole lot, but there's some from Scotland or Australia and the UK, New Zealand, I think, Newfoundland and Canada. It's all over the country, all over the world, rather. That's pretty neat. That's pretty neat. I like it. I like being able to talk to everybody. Burn. I'm not going to dry. in the sockets went somewhere. This big spark plug in the hole so I can tighten this clutch up. Okie dokie. That makes it easier to turn him around there. Well, the number one thing is I got to find my keyway. In a second, we're going to clean this keyway off just a little bit. We're going to hurt it up. I need a flywheel. Make it a little bit easier. Oh, where'd my little hammer go? There we go. We're gonna get this off here. Put it back on here where it belongs. I know that makes it real shiny and hard for y'all to see. It's hard for me to see it without the light on, but it's hard for y'all to see it with the light on. Oh, somebody's got this all jacked up here. Putting the little paws back on the flywheel. For some reason they came off. They came off the dogs anyway. Left on the flywheel. Can't quite get all of it off. A little bit right there. Scratch it out.